COVID situation, I think this is not just a platform for foreign leaders to hear what President Xi has to say. I think this also provides invaluable opportunity for President Xi to hear about what the state leaders from other countries, what's their concerns, what's their wishes, and what do they need, what kind of help do they need. So I think this is a